Hello guys, how's it going? And welcome to a new series on the channel, and we are playing Resident Evil The Dark Side Chronicles. And to mix things up guys, I am going to be using two controllers, so yes, I'll be playing two players at once. But yeah, I thought I'd give this a whirl with the the announcement of a Resident Evil 2 remake. So yes, I thought it give it a whirl.
The Umbrella Corporation, creator of the spreading T-virus, has practically collapsed, and no cases involving BOWs have been reported since the Raccoon City incident. According to information...
Use my new mic as well, guys, so hopefully...
Former Umbrella researcher contacted a man by the name of Javier Hidalgo.
You'll hear me a lot better.
South American country. Javier, next drug lord with political ties, disappeared shortly thereafter.
Right, so player one, player two. Whoa. December in South America. I don't know.
Javier Hidalgo.
Perfectly formed hair whilst I brush it.
Extravagant lifestyle. Following his sudden disappearance, we found out that he had attempted to approach Umbrella. Just what are you up to now, Javier?
Not much. Headshot.
So, you think BOWs actually exist? Oh, wait. You said you faced him before, huh?
This is my first mission with Krauser. He's a soldier with the U.S. Special Operations Command.
Spoilers, you have to kill him in Resi 4.
In the field. But to him, after all he's been through, BOWs, cryptid, they're all the same.
Our guide is in the village up ahead. He'll take us to Empire, where Javier is hiding out. Come on, let's move.
Michael. Loading data.
Everyone.
Maybe looking slightly that way, guys, because TV's that way.
Marking an increase in disappearance of species. The local authorities are warning parents to be cautious.
Yeah, out of this one and the Umbrella, Chronicles.
More than just girls that have gone missing.
This one's probably better.
There's no one left. Something's wrong.
Is there?
It smells like a battlefield.
Like a battlefield.
Battlefield. Yeah. Like death.
Yes, it's empty. We know.
Hurt. Hey, you okay? What happened here?
Krauser, wait.
Yeah, what?
Something's not right with this guy. Right.
Didn't see that coming. So this is what Umbrella's virus can do, huh?
Yeah. There was something different about this one.
Headshot.
Not bad, comrade. If that's the toughest these bioorganic weapon things get, then we got nothing to worry about. This is bad. Let's keep moving.
Quick.
This is one hell of a mess we're in.
Yep.
These things are hiding everywhere, huh?
Yep.
That was a BOW too, huh? Look, a snake tattoo. This is the mark of Javier's men, the sacred snakes.
What is Javier doing with this virus?
Why would you want to know? Bye. Boom, boom.
Keeps rising. This looks like Javier's doing. Son of a bitch must have opened the water gate.
You think he knew we were coming?
Who knows? But I got my doubts about our guide still being alive.
Yeah. We'll be dead too if we're not careful. Hey, what was that?
Let's find out.
Why?
Anyone here?
Just keep moving.
All right. The river took the bridge out.
This way! Be careful. There's something in the water.
Piranhas?
Sure are hungry little bastards, aren't they?
get inside!
Hey.
A bit dead.
That girl. Oh.
The church is probably over there. Which way should we go?
I think this way's better.
Right, fucker. Wow, 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 wow.
Let's go over the roof. Okay.
Checkpoint.
There's the church.
Pick it up. Son of a bitch.
What the hell was that? Where did it go?
I think it's gone.
Nah, it's not gone. Why would you sing in a place like this?
Leon.
ready!
Shit! Where do I shoot? This thing is huge! How the hell are we supposed to kill it?
Come on!
We have a better chance fighting this out in the open.
Where's he gone? Come on, you bastard! Cling. He's a bit pissed.
We did it.
Leon, what the hell is going on here? Have you fought these things before?
Well,
fill me in. I need to know what you've been through. Everything.
Start with the camera shake. Not bad. Not bad. Ella. That's better. Yeah. Why not? Carlos Mendoza. One of my old colleagues from work.
All right. Let me go back to the beginning.
It's just like the remake.
Fight against bio warfare. All started in a zombie-infested ghost town. It was September 1998. My first and only day as a police officer.
Get down!
Stuff my brother taught me would work.
Stars? A special force issue, huh?
It's my brother's. That's why I'm here. To find him. I'm Claire Redfield.
Hey. Leon Kennedy.
Thanks.
So, what exactly is going on around here?
No clue. I just got here myself.
Well then, I guess I shouldn't rely on you to show me about.
No, not really.
I can't get a signal on this thing either. Hey, let's go over to the police station. We should be able to find out something there.
Right. It could blow up at any minute.
Yeah, you best move then, aren't you?
What's your brother's name?
Chris. Chris Redfield.
Chris Redfield.
Where are they all coming from?
Oh no, they're over here too!
Okay.
No, it won't open. No, go back.
Kidding. Tell me there's gonna be more of these things.
This way.
Way to go. Take the side out.
Okay.
Gun shop.
Stay next to me.
They're coming.
There are too many.
Yeah.
What?
It's coming from inside.
Kendall.
Shit.
I can't believe this.
Grab whatever firepower we can.
What?
We need guns.
We'd better get out of here.
Let's go out the back.
What's wrong with this town? What the hell are they?
Hey, I'm a rookie. Don't ask me. I just got here.
What is that? Do you smell that? Oh, God, it reeks.
Something must be rotting.
We'd better be careful. Let's go. Looks like they want a piece of you, huh?
Very funny.
Don't trust them. Ow.
What's that?
They're coming. It's all right now. Let's go.
Yeah. Why are they attacking humans? And then in the gun shop, it looked like they were.
No way. I'm not gonna let that happen to me. We're not the only ones left alive, are we?
No, of course not. Can't give up. There's gotta be someone left alive.
Yeah,
gotta be someone. What?
Where'd that come from?
Here too?
Yeah.
Gotta find shelter.
Gotta find shelter.
Watch your step.
Raccoon City Police Station.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, nice to hear a human voice out here. Let's go out on the main street.
Don't wait for me!
Claire, come on! There's the street.
Careful. They could attack us at any minute.
No.
This is like a horror movie.
But you don't have to do this many stunts in a horror movie.
Mm. All right. If we can get through here, the police station is close.
It's so quiet.
Yeah, but this place is in ruins too.
Maybe they all evacuated.
I hope so. The Raccoon City Police Station is only 2 blocks away.
How do you know?
Better get moving.
Leo, look! These things are everywhere!
Claire!
Come on.
There's too many of them. They won't let us through.
Through the bus.
We can't kill them all.
Of course you can.
It's already broken. There it is. That's the Raccoon City Police Department.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Watch it, it'll catch fire!
What?
Get up.
Leon!
Get up. Yeah, it is a police station, you know.
Here. I've had about enough of this.
Come on, boy.
So far.
Looks like the only life I'll have to save is my own.
Boom.
Good. Let's move.
Let's move.
Damn
least the police station is secure.
Let's take a break. Because it looks like it's going to be a long night.
Long night. Yeah! B. Shaving. Okay. Look at it! Ding, ding, ding!
Look, there's a guy on the ground.
Oh, hey, poor Marv.
Okay. Who the hell are you? Don't shoot me, we're human. Oh, the rookie. Like your welcome party?
Mm-hmm.
Nice surprise, huh? Who are you? Marvin Branagh. I'm the guy who's supposed to be your boss.
You need a doctor.
No, don't worry about me. You gotta go help the others.
But...
just go, now. All right, but we'll be back.
Breathing better, boy.
Hello? Anyone there?
Ding, ding, ding. Liquor.
What's that?
Yes.
What the hell?
Careful. We've got company.
What happened here?
Fucking.
Right? Where'd it go?
What was that?
Above you. Yeah, the minty girl corridors.
It's all right. The barricade is holding.
Mm-hmm.
They're everywhere.
No, it's not.
Are you ready?
Nope.
Anytime.
They got this place too.
Come on, boy.
Hey, upstairs. Someone might be there.
Okay.
Like who?
It's so quiet.
Shh. Yeah, too quiet.
Don't think so. Sherry!
Is that a girl? Hey, wait!
Out of my way! Forget about that!
No!
We've got to help her!
Oh.
Wait!
What the?
There she is!
It's too dangerous! Come back!
Why does she keep running away from us?
She's just scared.
Get out of my way!
Wait!
Sherry, stop running away. Oh, fuck.
Where did she go?
She's up there. Ah, shit. She isn't here either.
We'll find her.
Owie, you fucker. There's a reload worth them here.
Did you see a little girl go past here?
He's dead.
Oh God, he's dead.
Damn it. I'm sorry, Marvin.
Sorry, Marvin.
I'm sorry, too. But there's nothing we can do. Right now, we've got to find that girl.
Oh, shit.
Oh! Calvin! He was just...
Not him, too.
Sorry, Marvin.
I'm sorry it turned out like...
Marvin, poor Marvin. Bowgun, Marvin Licker, zombie shooter. Right guys, I think I shall leave it there for now, but I do hope you have enjoyed this part of Resident Evil The Dark Side Chronicles. But yeah, it's been a long time since I last played this, it really is. So it's pretty cool, it is pretty cool, so I'm enjoying it. So I do hope you are as well. So yeah, feel free to like, comment, share and subscribe guys, just help me out a lot. All the links are in the description as well, and also feel free to follow me on Facebook as well. So yeah, this batch of ours, I'll see you soon with a new video.